This is little Pangolin. I'm calling him Pango. I picked him up yesterday on his dead mum, and he was covered in ants. He had a raft of ants on him, so many, I had to pick them off by hand. They didn't just brush off. He's having a little nap now. He's just had a feed. He's just relaxed in my lap. Look at that little foot. When they relax and they go to sleep after a feed, we call it a milk coma. And he's sinking into a milk coma, aren't you, sweetheart? He's lost his mum. Relaxed little foot.